young is as well now. I love eat, and I love eat. I love eat the nice food. I will go to see my grandmother every Sunday. They prepare a huge table for me, my family, that, and they prepare great food, like the we call in Italy the brodo with agnolotti. We prepare the bouillon with the beef, the roasted potato, huge nice, very, very nice. My question every day is the whole time, how come I know I want to learn that, I want to do that. In the beginning it started like that, but after I decided to do the school for coming for learn how to cook. And every day I learned something new. I started working in different restaurants. All time is the curiosity to learn something different. It excited me every day to know something more, to learn something more every day. Of course, to discover as well new produce, new meat, new fish, new vegetable. And this is every day is, I know the chef job is very difficult in the beginning because you have a lot of things to learn. In the beginning you go in the kitchen, you have a last one in the kitchen, it's very complicated, but they excited me the how they to prepare this vegetable, this meat, as well for test that. When you work with a great ingredient, you want to test as well. In the beginning, it started in this way. When you start working in the different restaurant as well, I start reading the newspaper. I also talk to the people, what do you work together? Ask, they talk me the experience, what they have with other one people. I work with this chef, they have great for this one, great for that. And allora the curiosity, I want to see what this chef is. My role of executive chef is in charge of all restaurants in the Makati Shangri-La. It's big operation. I have in charge of with five different restaurants. Always when you arrive in a new hotel, always you have some mission, some challenge. This is for all hotel. I know start is my mission to always to upgrade the quality of the food, just reorganize the kitchen, and this is my mission here. Each restaurant is, each hotel, I'm not talking this is easy, no easy. It depends how you start the work, how you want to improve. If you arrive one hotel or one restaurant, you talk, oh, it's fine like that, we stay like that, it's easy one. But always, every day I change, I challenge myself. I try, how can you improve today that? How to do better today? I challenge all the time myself. I know stay in one hotel or one restaurant, if you have nothing to do, nothing to improve, if my manager told me, oh, everything is fine today. This is not, it's not my place. My mission is to upgrade the food in the Shangri-La. This is what we have done for 1.5 years that. I go to continue that. I never stop that. This is what I like to do. I like to cook. I like to upgrade my restaurant. And I like as well, it's very important, my first important to create a great team. If you not create a great team, you're not able to do a great food. This is very, very important. Cook is not only chop the food, it's not only mix this one, but it's a cook is some passion. What you do, mix ingredient, how you mix. When you mix in the ingredient, you need as well think about how the taste is come up after. This is very important. Teamwork, passion, this is to respect the people, and this is true key of work together. How we do, every week we do one-to-one together. I give it to him some challenge. always when you they prepare some new dish, I not give you the recipe to like you prepare this one. No. I give it, we need to change the menu, we need to do this promotion, we need that. They prepare the tasting for me. After I give him my comment, he give his comment, we discuss together, and slowly we grow up together. Or we listen to the guests, we are not perfect, the guests have a comment, the guests always, if you have a Japanese restaurant, if you're in Japan, but you have a Japanese restaurant, I don't know, in Philippines, Hong Kong, you need to abduct to see the restaurant, how the people feel the Japan restaurant in Philippines, or how they feel the people in Italian restaurant in Philippines. You need a little bit of just that. If you go to one casino hotel, if you go to Macau, it's a beautiful hotel, a new design, new that, and everything is so perfect, but it's so cold, no heart. Just to stay 5 days in one hotel like that, I'm like lost, I'm like depressed, understand? Because Makati Shangri-La is my family. I come here, I know I go to circle, I have some people know me, they recognize me. I go to bring some people to Sage, they have some people, I know him, I know what you want, I know the expect. Makati Shangri-La is so special, so nice. I enjoy to work here. If you see my experience, I worked before in a big hotel, like a Palace Hotel, they have history. I work in Raffles Singapore, I work in Intercontinental in Hong Kong, I work in Saint Jerome Mauritius, I work in Dolcestro London. All of this one is a Palace Hotel, they have history, and they always the people come back of this hotel for they feel like something special. They don't have a price. Can you not buy that? So nobody in the world is able to buy the people, they're able to buy the feel after you stay with your family. That this, we don't have a price for that. Nobody copy that. This is why Makati Shangri-La is so special in Philippines.